The City of Hermitage and the Hermitage Municipal Authority were an excellent application of resource recovery for wastewater treatment plants. The city and the authority had the opportunity to go a little beyond what was the traditional upgrade method. They chose to embark on a more aggressive path that looked at the sustainability of the facility and identified opportunities for resource recovery within the community, specifically waste food and waste food products from industrial manufacturing.
The fact that we could produce electricity and thereby significantly reduce the cost of electricity to operate the plant was a big deal for us. And then the fact that the sludge that we were producing could be used for land application purposes, thereby eliminating the fact that we had to pay to landfill it, was another component in the economic reason. The fact that we could take food waste from retail businesses, from schools, from hospitals, as well as waste from the food industry, is something that the city can promote and attract those kinds of businesses to the region.
The Hermitage Municipal Authority is a mid-sized community in western Pennsylvania that decided to implement their upgrades to their treatment plants for an approximate cost of about $32 million. As part of that upgrade, they installed an advanced anaerobic digestion system that allows them to not only produce more biogas per unit of sludge, but also produce a Class A bioproduct that meets the EPA's requirements for land application, eliminating their landfilling and producing a soil amendment that they have been able to market successfully into the agricultural community.
The local dairy has a large facility located about 6 miles from our plant, and they were previously hauling their waste to the state of Indiana and Michigan. We knew that the thermophilic and mesophilic digesters that we were installing would benefit from the addition of those expired products by adding them to our digesters and increasing our methane production.
So the primary product produced by the Advanced Anaerobic Digestion Facility at Hermitage is biogas. Biogas is a combination of methane and other gases such as carbon dioxide, trace oxygen, nitrogen, etc.
The biogas is pulled off of the digesters, cleaned up through a cleaning scrubbing system, combined with natural gas and fed into our biogas generator.
The generator provides twofold. The CHP unit allows for the primary production of electricity. Secondarily, only about 40% of the energy value of the biogas is converted to electricity. The remainder is taken as heat. That heat is captured by the process and used to run the anaerobic digesters, continuing fueling that process internally to produce more biogas more efficiently.
We're able to generate enough electricity to offset our total consumption here for the wastewater plant. Our average electric bill had been running in the neighborhood of $25,000 to $28,000 a month. We've reduced that by utilizing the biogas with a combination of natural gas down to a monthly bill of around $3,000, which is the distribution fee.
By using modern equipment, the authority is enabled to eliminate much of the labor intensity of handling the food waste. This has enabled them to focus on their core benefits of producing a clean, stable effluent for the community while maximizing their renewable energy generation.
We have one piece of equipment that is a perforator that takes plastic packaging and literally riddles the packaging, allowing all the liquid contents to flow out, and the food product falls into an open container, and then it's fed into our hydrolysis tank where we then batch feed it into our pre-feed sequence tanks and then into our digesters. The end product can be a recycled product, and then we sell that to a recycling company, again keeping that out of the landfill.
It's an environmentally friendly operation. Instead of hauling and depositing in the ground the sludge, the waste that we've done for years, we now get rid of it in a positive way for land application reasons.
It's not a traditional wastewater plant anymore. We're also a food waste to energy plant. I believe as time goes by and more people start to review the need to upgrade their wastewater plants, that they need to look at what they have in existence right now, what they're going to be upgrading and converting those things, and with the idea that they need to add this type of a component into their upgrade. Bones are there for most sewage treatment plants. They just need to think a little bit further.
It's been a positive thing for the City of Hermitage. I think it is the wave of the future as it relates to the way you treat wastewater, and I think everyone deserves to give it a good look.